Gentlelady from New York reserved. Gentleman from Texas.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Now my pleasure to yield 1 minute to the gentleman from New Hampshire, Mr. Ginta, a distinguished member of the Financial Services Committee.
Gentleman from New Hampshire is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise in strong support of H.R. 26, the Terrorism Risk Insurance Program Reauthorization Act of 2015. As the recent tragic events in Boston have shown, terrorism is still alive and we must be ever vigilant in the fight against it. This overwhelmingly bipartisan piece of legislation will ensure market stability for Main Street businesses, construction projects, public events, and more, by maintaining their ability to access terrorism insurance to keep job-creating businesses and protect and projects moving forward with certainty. TRIA is an important piece of legislation for protecting taxpayers by requiring insurers to step up and manage more of their own risk. I urge my colleagues to vote yes, and I ask that the Senate bring up this bill immediately. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back. Gentleman from Texas.